Theatre. We're just in sight of the White House, and these guys are holding space. This is the day before the inauguration, and this is where they hope all their people will join them. And of course here, I imagine these guys will be allowed to do exactly what they want. These guys aren't seen as domestic terrorists. These guys will get a free pass because of course there's two types of policing here. There's 25,000 National Guard for anybody that supported Trump. But if you're these people, if you're Black Lives Matter, you get to paint a whole road. You get to have a disco protest. You get to have signs up saying fuck Trump and bash the blue. Because if you're Black Lives Matter, you get to do this. If you're one of us, you get treated like a terrorist and a criminal, and you get the full 25,000 National Guard to bash you. This is the duality of policing that's going on, and I think this is exactly what a lot of patriots have a problem with.